No one took home the $615 million jackpot from last night's Powerball drawing. A ticket sold in Stockton matched the first five numbers. That brings their earnings to more than $2.6 million. Pretty sweet. Those winning numbers are on your screen right now, so check to see if you bought a ticket in Stockton. 7, 23, 24, 32, 43 with Powerball 18. Now, four other Californians did manage to match four numbers and get the Powerball, bringing their earnings to more than $27,000. With no winner from last night's drawing, the pot now jumps to an estimated $650 million. That would make it the ninth largest Powerball prize ever. That next drawing is happening tomorrow, so you still have some time to buy tickets.